terrace approaching the rift, through which I could spy several glimpses beneath, of the darkness and light from above could not reach. I spied wings of reason, herself taking flight, and upon that her presence in sorrow and light. Glare beckoned me one last look of dismay, as if she were the last one she thought I'd betray. Top of the show, I struggled with destiny up on the ledge, and that's when defeated you slipped off the edge. Silence contagious in moments like these, consuming and strengthened my will to appease. Passion that sparked me one terrible night, and shocked and persuaded my soul to silence contagious in moments like these, consume me and strengthen my will to appease. The passion that sparked me one terrible night, and shock and persuade my soul to the night. 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 Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. from under my nails. My brush pressed a gun to paint on wheels. The slope of the paint and I cast down the ash. Packed down my tunic and down with my staff. Tipping through the forest with a bird of flea. To fill in spindles and in my seas. I captured a dread beast who falls to his knees. And cries to his cohorts to spin in the trees.
Thank you.
First saw that Armenian man who groveled toward her and stood by her side with a bucket that swung in his hand. His grin stretched the folds of his pasty white cheeks, and his lips hurled the dollop of work on the curb, and the lights from the ride showed a mischievous sparkle that flashed in his hollow-eyed stare. He said, "Little girl, you can chop off my legs and then peel off my socks if you want to. But I'd rather you took this old puppet from me than I hold in my pail as we speak." And he stood looking down at the innocent girl, and she stared at the bucket, bewildered, till he lifted the doll for the young girl to see, and a giant smile grew on his face. She saw the doll's eyes, and she couldn't resist, and she thanked the man quickly and ran to the church. And she burst through the doorway with puppet held high, and a hush filled the chapel and the people were weeping. Thank you. to talk to her bird, to slam it in the rusty part of town. She glanced about the village, sure to find the old man who robbed and pillaged in the darkest hour of the night.
Children outside.
the storm had passed, and the dismal fog began to rise. Opened up before my eyes, and there I saw, to my surprise, chains and specks of islands curled, where concrete still took single swing. Parked my kayak on a stolen hill across a blue moon.
Good night.
swinging on a lifeline, frayed bits of twine.
Some good points, some bad points. Thank you. Thank you.
junkyard dog with a brain of rat.